Jesus met a man who had been blind from birth. He made mud with his spit and put it on the man's eyes. Jesus told him to wash in a pool, and when he did, he could see for the first time in his life. The man was overjoyed and believed in Jesus. Subscribe and be blessed.